So we grow this tree from seed every year, and this tree is about a year old at this point, and it's ready to be shipped out. But we take this, the seeds that we harvest in our own orchards, all Dunstan chestnuts, and we plant them in the greenhouse in December and all throughout the spring. And this is the tree size that we aim for as we ship out. And the great thing about a Dunstan chestnut tree is, and a chestnut in general, is that it is designed by nature to grow as quickly as possible to get to the sun in the middle of the forest. So it is an extremely hardy tree. It grows very fast and it produces nuts very soon. And so the whole ecosystem benefits from, you know, the natural genetics that is the chestnut.
One of the reasons we grow in these tree band pots is that it allows us to be able to transplant throughout the season. You can plant these dormant during the winter when there are no leaves, or you can plant them in the summer, or then the best time is to plant them in the fall. But the beauty of the tree band is that the pot allows all these little small roots to grow. You can see these little fibrous white roots, and that's where the nutrients are taken up by the young tree, and the pot promotes that much better than a bare root tree. Traditional nursery shipping is bare root during the winter time, and during the dormant season before, and which is, you know, 100-year-old process. But when you strip all the soil off the tree, it makes it shock upon transplanting and slows its growth. The beauty of this pot is you plant something that has a whole lot of roots in it, and it transplants faster, establishes quicker, and grows faster in the orchard or in the woods after it's transplanted. So we've found this to be the most successful way for not only production, but also for transplant and live success.
A dormant tree, like Bob just mentioned, is the original way of shipping a tree so that it could be sent around to wherever you want in the wintertime. And that's because a dormant tree is basically hibernating or asleep in the wintertime, and it has no sap flow. It's easy to put into a box with no soil on the roots and ship without it drying out and dying. So that's the original way to ship a tree, is to ship it dormant, bare root in the wintertime. But it's a great time to plant. It's a traditional time to plant. It's when most people think that you should plant, is in the springtime. But, we also recommend planting in the fall, because the fall is when the tree starts to go asleep and starts to go dormant. And it has less water requirements. And when you plant in the fall, in the ground, it's going to go to sleep. You don't have to water it as much, and the roots will continue to grow throughout the winter. Meaning that in springtime, when it starts to wake back up and has new growth, it'll be much better set for that growing season if you plant in the fall time.
Much less stress in the fall, because the roots get established over the course of the winter, as long as the ground doesn't freeze. And then the tree, when it comes back to life in the spring, when it wakes up, the roots are already established, and there's much less transplant shock by planting in the fall. So certainly the best time of year to plant.